Hey there guys, so today we're going to be reviewing Shankar IAS Academy, which is located in Delhi. This institute was established in 2004, and for reviewing this academy we're going to be visiting blog.ieducation. This academy has a link with the Khan study group, so therefore their mock tests are really good. So blog.ieducation is actually an 11-year-old website. It is one of the oldest websites, one of the most trusted websites that gives honest and unbiased reviews about any IAS coaching center across India. Not only that, they also give consolidated reviews from Facebook, Google, Justine and Sulekha. So as you can see, our education has given Shankar IAS Academy an overall rating of 8 out of 10. You can also see the rating that this academy has given them on different parameters like their past year results, their infrastructure, their batch size, their faculty quality and their fees. So over here you can see the faculty quality has not been given that high a rating as compared to the other parameters. Some of the pros of this institute are that they have very experienced faculty, their past year results are very good, they have good infrastructure and that they have an affordable fee structure. So their fees is like this. So I will go more into detail with the like fee structure, but here you can get a summary of how much it will cost you if you join Shankar IAS Academy. For their full course, their 1 year course, they charge 1.1 lakh, which is really expensive, but it's not, but we have seen institutes that have a much higher price as well. So this is affordable compared to the big institutes. And this is a really well-renowned, like well-known institute. It is a really renowned institute. So what they do is they have very well-equipped infrastructure. They follow the latest trends in technology for teaching. Like they have smart class, they have live interactive video lectures, they have online quizzes, as well as their online study material. And they also ensure that their students have access to everything to succeed in the IAS exams, and then they make sure the candidates get correct guidance by their mentor, and emphasizes the welfare of deserving candidates amongst economically deprived. Okay, so they also give guidance to those, and they have like special fees for those who are economically deprived or differently abled. So They also provide you with interview and essay writing tips, and many institutes just like overlook these two things, but these two things are really, really important as well. And they also provide you with guest lectures, workshops and seminars for all the candidates. They have flexibility of timing, so for those working professionals who can't attend a weekday program, they have weekend programs for them. They have extra classes, revision classes and backup classes for those who have like taken off and they are lagging behind. And then they also provide value education to all the students to imbibe positive traits in them. So these are the course details. So this is their address. They are located in Apusa Road in Delhi. This is their contact number. Their fee structure, 1.1 lakh for the full IAS course, which I think is affordable compared to the other institutes we have seen who are ranked close to this institute. And they charge extra 17,000 rupees for CSAT. Their batch size is really high though. This is one of the cons of this institute are that they have a higher batch size of 200 students per batch. However, it's not the worst, you guys. We have seen that the big institutes have even 300 to 500 students in a batch. So you can see they have both a weekday and a weekend program for the working professionals. There's a weekend program. So they are open from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. And that shows that they're very flexible in their timings. Also, their past year results will be listed on their page, and that just shows that the website, that the institute is really credible. So you can see here as well, rank number 5, rank number 17, 23rd and 29th rank holders are all from this institute. They have really good Google ratings as well, 4 out of 5 stars, which is impressive. So yeah, I hope this was helpful to you all, and if it was, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to share this video with all of your friends who are also going to take up these exams in the future. Thank you so much for watching.